hear that?
Hello there.
Who are you?
My name is Stephen. The girl's taken an interest in you. The fate of the future must be in your hands.
What in the world does he mean?
You'll know soon enough.
What?
Soon, you will be tempted by all manners of gods and demons. They will try to coerce, cajole, and deceive you into doing their bidding. They may come to you as humans or as illusions. Will you give in to temptation, or will you choose your own path?
Our own path? What are you talking about?
If you wish to walk the neutral path, I will lend you a hand. The serpent has already devoured many humans, body and soul.
Wait, when? What happened?
Good luck. I'm counting on you to make the right choice.
Who the heck was that guy? They're calling in all nearby hunters to help fight it. It's at the Metropolitan Government office, just through the underground. We gotta hurry!
You're not afraid of ghosts.
I'm fired up.
See? You're in good hands! Amazing! amazing, right?
So it was you who kept the serpent.
Are you here to save us?
Why would I save unclean ones? No. I am the Angel Power. I have come to defeat the serpent in the name of Lord Merkaba.
Such a narrow-minded nitwit. So typical.
What now? Wait. You!
I am Adramel. Loyal servant and sworn knight of the demon lord Lucifer. It would seem we're all here for the same reason. While it pains me to say it, we might stand a better chance if we cooperate.
Are you kidding me? You killed my friends! I won't forgive you!
Why do I need your forgiveness? We can settle things after this. But for now, we really ought to focus on skinning that snake.
Fine. Shaysha first. We can't lose, Nanashi.
How about it?
Be gone!
Convenient.
Away.
Lucifer only tasked me with defeating that slithering menace. Fighting you two would be a waste. Besides, I'm not even peckish. If that winged nitwit is finished here, I shall take flight myself.
Our mission was Shaysha, and Shaysha alone. You may safely leave, so long as you stay out of our way.
Hold on! You said we could finish this!
Did I? I don't recall.
What?
Did you think you could take a demon at their word? So it's horrible!
Gotta say, kid, that was quite a show. Well done. You ought to return home and rest up before we make our next move.